fighting our Sifu, if there's a Sifu under the Ching, maybe it's, can I use the Ching and the Ching name on anything that I put on, like to my web page or my Facebook page?
Okay.
我識到張文仔咧，就係佢嚟咗瑞典嘅，佢喺出邊做喺教會，咁啊，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟教會，佢喺Facebook都會介紹佢嚟
Java and Dom, they flat into all the energy, and we get the real deal of Benny Hopper. He comes from him, he knew that. And they are the high end, that they hold up. They are all the high end. Film, they show Benny Hopper.
So I suppose you can use his name to teach because you, it's the truth, you are the student of Sifu in Ching. So I prove you to do that so you can to tell everybody you are the Sifu student.
Can I do that? I can't do that. 你既然說得是你是我已經的徒弟教我已經的功夫真的教我沒有加入一些其他人
So one request for you you are the student of the Sifu so Sifu request you to teach the Ching Kung Fu Ching Kung Fu
Absolutely Yes
Okay
Yes Thank you
Thank you
Thank you Thank you
Okay.